So where's Luka? Ooh, I didn't implement any draft class. Right, let's try this again. Last time I decided not to F up. No, I don't want to review trade offers. Please, yeah, that's in the right order. Holy crap, yep, okay, thank God. Alright, so Luka Doncic, I'm going to draft you. Okay, DeAndre Ayton is not coming at an 84, but whatever. Luka Doncic, I'm going to switch the power point guard, Mr. TJ Warren. Because we had a 16th pick? Oh, yeah, from the Heat. Because we do not need a small forward anymore. We have, Gus Jackson. So what team could use a small forward? Well, that one is good. I'm gonna make a trade with the Hornets. Actually, the Knicks. The Knicks could be a good team. Alright, let's see the Knicks. The Knicks want to do this. The second round pick. And the second next year for TJ Warren. They want a 2020 pick. Nope. Nope. Ain't doing that. Hell no. You want to take Brandon Knight off our hands? Okay then. Yep. Okay, we got the ninth pick. So I don't think there's any. We have Melvin Payton. Well, we're gonna have Doncic at the point guard. So I'm not sure if I'm bringing back Payton. And if I do, he's getting traded. So shooting guard, obviously Booker. We could use a backup. Josh Jackson at small forward, power forward, it's something we need to address. Then center also, ew. Alright, let's send to our next pick. Because we got the ninth pick from the Knicks. If I was the Knicks, I'd probably do that trade. Unless Michael Porter Jr. fell the damn ninth, which I highly doubt. Because TJ Warren's a really good player. He averaged like 19 points last season. But Luka Doncic down point guard. I'd like to see him on the Suns. He'd be pretty damn good. Reminds me of Ben Simmons, kind of. 6'8", goddamn. That's a way off, though. If DeAndre Ayton's there, I'm not going to review any trade offers. Yeah, there's no way DeAndre Ayton's going to be here. Nah, he's not. Alright. Alright. What? Shooting. Ah, he's a shooting guard. I'll need a shooting guard. Nope. That's another one. Wow, there's really no one here. I might trade this pick. Wendell Carter, though. Jaren Jackson. I might go Wendell Carter. He's ready to go 20. I'd probably hold off on him. I'm actually going to trade this pick down. So this pick will trade down. Come on, trade finder. Come on, 2K. You can do it. Thank. Nope. Oh, God. I wonder if I can trade this pick in Tyson Chandler. Like, far down. Let me try that. Ninth pick and Tyson Chandler. For, like, they don't really need a center. For the. I have a feeling Nets would probably do that. But I don't want that far down. For the Spurs. Jesus, it's not really much. Well, let's move down to 20. I think it's realistic. If they're gonna give real Tyson Chandler's contract, the ninth pick for the 20th. If I was the Bulls, I'd do this because the Bulls definitely have the cap to do this. So bam. We also have the 16th pick from the Heat. They draft Jaren Jackson Jr. Alrighty. Come on, 2K. You can do it. 2018. I don't know why it takes forever to load. Nope. Alright. Let's see who's here. Alright. I think I'm going to take Kostya, whatever his name is. I don't give an F. take him. Nope, I am. There we go. I'll send to our next pick, and that is it for the first round. Like, let us send the second round. I don't care. So I'm not saying his name. We'll call him Ko. So he's 6'5", from Belgium. I'm just shooting guard. No, I want to draft. This team needs to draft. And we will pick up. Actually, I want to pick up. I want to pick up Lamar Peters. A nice young point guard we can use for the backup. Alrighty, draft is done. So here's how the draft. Marvin Bagley's an 80. Damn. Did you? What? They drafted Marvin Bagley. You had the chance to get damn DeAndre Ayton and you didn't draft him. Come on, Kings. Hawks got Michael Porter. Grizzly took Ayton. That's a steal. Alan Sexton went to the Mavericks. You have Dennis Smith Jr. Why would you do that? Did you plan to play one of them at shooting guard? Miles Bridges was taken by the Magic. You have Jonathan Isaac. You should have took a point guard. Mo Bamba to the Bulls. You had a chance to get a Trae Young to Jaren Jackson. I'm not sure about that. Actually, I think Mo Bamba's better than Jaren. But the Cavs took Trae Young. That's actually a good pick for them. Jaren Jackson obviously went to the Bulls, so the pick we traded. They took... Well, yeah, no. Bad. They had Miles Bridges. They could have took instead. Also, Wendell Carter Jr. What did the Clippers do? They drafted back-to-back point guards that are not even good. What did you do? They should have picked up, like, Wendell Carter. They could have picked up Wendell and my... Oh, wow, they messed up. You messed up. He was a 72 overall. All right, Kevin Knox is still on the board. We probably should have drafted him. What do we get with our second-round pick? 60? Yeah, we'll find out. So we are signing these guys. And I'll sign Newman. We got Vanderbilt with our second round pick. Okay, that's a steal. Team player options. I'm gonna accept Allen Williams because I'm going to trade him. LeBron accepted. Probably should fix this contract where he doesn't. Alfred Payton, yeah, sure. If I signed you, or if no one signed you, then I'll trade you. Ko is gonna go to the G League. In small four, we got Josh Jackson and Vanderbilt. They're powerful where if you don't sign someone, I'm most likely going to start Chris or move him to the G League. Because I want Chris to be the starter of this team. I think he could be a good player. I think he'd be average like 11 points and 6 rebounds for his career. I think he could do something like that. Jared Dudley. Oh, God. And we have no centers. Great. Okay. So, we need to sign a center. Probably should have drafted Jaren Jackson. Enes Kanter, for a 1-year deal, he'd probably come here. So, are there any young centers that didn't like get drafted? Nick Richards. I'd definitely sign you. I'll sign you to a $2 million deal. Lock you down for 4 years, team option. Bam. Anyone else that's good? Check the Allo. And I'll pass. I think Jaleel, yeah, you're not getting $18 million. I think, do we sign Kanter? I don't know. Oh, God. I think we throw a max at Capella. I think we kind of have to. Throw a max at Capella. And that's really the only position we need. Quick Capella. Alright, we still got Alex Lynn, I forgot about him. Get rid of these guys. Damn it, okay, they matched him. I guess we'll bring back Peyton. No. If he wants to come back, he comes back. I'm gonna trade him. There's no centers here, guys. Do I bring Alex Lynn back? I don't want to. I really don't want to. But if it's what we have to do, it's what we have to do. Like, I don't want to. Oh, bro, there's like no good centers here. You know what? In your face. I'll bring Alex Lynn out at 1 year deal. 1 year deal just to start, because we need a center bad. And I think I'll pick up Daniel Tice to play backup. Where is he? There he is. Actually, I'm going to sign him to a long-year deal. 1.7. Team option. Okay, never mind. I'll give you 2 mil then. Damn, stinky son of a gun. Nope. I'll agree, and agree. Alright. No, why is it declining them? I want to sign. Christ almighty. Alright. Let's see if we can get help for being better. Oh, never mind. 25. I'm sorry. He did not move. Okay, no one moved. Doncic technically went down. But hey, 3-point playmaking went up. Alright. I guess we moved the point guard. That happens. Wait, went down 2 points. And yeah, the team's garbage. We're going to suck. We are going to suck. Alright, so let's see who we're sending to the G League. So Peters, you're going to the G League. You're going to the G League. Vanderbilt, I want to send you to the G League and assign some players. So, do we need to bring you aboard? Jack's already in the G League, so there's really no point in bringing him. We will bring in Corey Brewer, why not? Okay, never mind. Really, that as many players as we can put in the G League? Alright then, well, alright, this team's gonna suck. This team's gonna be bad. I hope we have our pick. I really do. Because this team, do we have our pick? Alright, we do. Because this team's gonna be bad. Like, really bad. Let's guess this Rocky team, and that's it. Wow, we lost by 2 points to the Grizzlies. Doncic in his first game actually did pretty good. Holy crap, Josh Jackson. Booker, I don't know where the hell you went. But yeah, oh my god. Alrighty, well, we're gonna be bad. Yep. Damn, we're bad. Oh my god. Yep, this is not gonna be good. Why would you just be a damn shooting guard? Is that Tony Parker now? Oh god. Come on. Shoot the ball. I want to use Doncic. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Wow, that's a bad game, Doncic. Like, what are you doing? Ooh. Chris Paul, you had nothing. Got nothing on Doncic. Drive. And one. Nope. Okay. Shooting foul. You got this, Doncic. No pressure. You missed. You damn missed. Money. You missed both? Come on! Bender's actually having a pretty good game. What about Devin Booker? Damn. Josh Jackson? Eh. Alex Lynn? Eh. They got. Wow, this is disrespectful. Dude, what? Josh. Yep, there's Tony Parker. Ian French. Oh, there you go. There you go, Bender. Bender's got 13-5. That's what I like to see. That's what we like to see. Doncic, you want to at least get a steal or something? You got 7 assists. That's something going for you. Okay, the ball is literally going through me right now. Like, come on. I'm just going to dribble the clock out. All right, I don't want to sit through this. Sim to end. And holy crap. Alright, well, GG.
No one. Okay, Kobe doing work. 2-4 on my shirt. He the greatest on the court, and I'm a